February 2017. Well, I need to tell all of you first that February is the month when our first set of lunar and solar eclipses take place. And like every year, we needn't be frightened about it. We just need to be well prepared that how these shake-ups are actually a cosmic way of telling us that we need to do the introspection and make the much needed changes wherever it's necessary. Cancer, February 2017 for you guys. Well, from the 6th onwards, great improvement is seen in your health as Moon, the ruler of your horoscope, is closest to the Earth, which is her perigee. This brings in renewed confidence, self-esteem and energy. Overall, your personality shines through. On the 7th, Mercury leaves a stressful impression on you. And on the 18th, the Sun starts to make harmonious aspects, which mitigates the Mercury stress, resulting in an overall happiness, which improves your health tremendously. Now, career becomes more important as Uranus has been in your career house for many years now, and Mars, your career planets, joined him on January 28th. Now, this month, the Venus also enters your 10th house on the 3rd. So, career will remain busy, hectic, and successful. You need to take some positive actions here to avoid stresses. So the two eclipses this month impact your finances in a very, very healthy way. You would be shaken up from slumber as you need to make some drastic changes in your thought process. Investments needs to be looked into and make changes wherever they are necessary. The lunar eclipse of the 11th, which happened in America, it happens on the 10th, occurs in your second house, which is your money house, indicating that you need to make some course corrections in your financial life. Events in foreign lands impact your finances. Paying more attention to it may increase the inflow to your financial coffers. A couple of days before or after the eclipse, you need to take it easy. Every lunar eclipse brings changes in your in yourself, defining your self-concept, defining your personality. It's good to redefine yourself periodically. Now, this redefinition over the next 6 months will change your outlook of life completely. You could witness or be a part of dramas happening in the lives of your loved ones. Everyone around could be experiencing their own metamorphosis in life. So it's best to give advice only when asked. Otherwise, best is to keep to yourself. The solar eclipse on the 26th occurs in your 9th house, impacting your travel and educational plans. Now, since the Sun is your financial planet, finances are also impacted. If you're wanting to make changes then, now is the time to do so. Avoid foreign travel and pay more attention to your immediate surroundings. Children's or parent figures need proper guidance or attention during these eclipses. So if they need you, be there, but don't be intrusive in anybody's affairs and you'll be happy. Well, this time I made slight changes for your greatest days, because this year is really good and it's really positive. So you must monitor your greatest days, your hectic days, your honey days, your money days, and your professional days. These are very important for you. So to know these important dates, please get into my website and check them out.